Willa, that's just amazing. Well done on the clear.
Oh, thank you so much. He was so good. He jumped fantastic and felt fantastic today. So I couldn't be proud of the horse. He tried so hard, and I'm just so grateful to be able to ride him. And yeah, he's amazing.
And you know, you started strong. I mean, you weren't our leader after dressage, but you weren't a million miles away.
No, I was a bit disappointed with the dressage as well, to be honest with you. We had a few little mistakes, so I just didn't quite feel it was where we wanted it. But I was absolutely thrilled with how he was. And he was really good.
I'm thrilled yesterday.
Oh, amazing yesterday. No better feeling after that. He was fantastic. Yeah.
And does it make it even more special to do it at an event of the caliber of Burghley that's only, you know, 20 minutes from home?
Oh, it's so special. I've never been in the final few like that at the end, and the atmosphere in there was incredible today. But he just rose to the occasion and was absolutely sensational.